Pokemania 400. Bring you back. Wow. 150 lost that one. 400 jackpot on £2 ago, so. Got a feature on this, 10 free games, basically fishing friendly. The old froggy him. Not looking good. Two spins left. Yeah, 75, nice. Final spin. Dancing frog. Oh, frogs everywhere. £64. Two spins left. Don't know what this feature is. Monster Van, that's where this is. 6-1 must my view was the bonus. Oh, okay. So you need just as many as you can. 7. kind of bonus, I guess. Just catching the end of this bonus, looks pretty good. Jackpot potential. Nah. Go on then. Get in there. Thank you. Right then, bring it back for the deal. Alright, next board, got a mega deal. So this adds them together, so just need a good box really. And hope to get a finish. Just need to leave a 70 to the end. And there goes fucking one of them. Alright. No deal all the way to the end. Free quid, I think. Is 8 quid out on that side? Fear here is that there'll be a refugee crisis similar to what happened after the Soviets left. That fucking makes no difference, that 4 quid repeat anyway. The other big concern is whether there will be an explosion of Islamic militancy in Pakistan as well. But clearly the two countries have a lot to work on, and I think here in Islamabad. Alright, next board, make a deal again.
Through the day, they had been waiting for the waters to recede, a chance to assess the damage to their homes beyond. In this corner of New Jersey, there are communities cut off.
That's 20, 30, 40 quid. I'm going to risk it. See if it leaves a 70 to the end. Worked out better. Split is just as good. Nice. The 35 box right there. Well, I'll drop it down 25p. Hopefully get a streak. I'll bring it back if it does anything. It was hitting super streak, so it might come back. Oh, that's next board. Cost about 4 quid. I'm hoping it lands on. I need to land on a long line of evacuees now wait. Okay, 9. Next number will be 3.
How are you feeling? I'm a
little bit scared. It's gone to a 5 on the on the side on the quid. I'll probably just add that, but I think it would actually probably do it, but just to get off it. Oh, I might get it now. That's a quick board. If I was playing this, I'd be thinking this has got, you know, some life on this, 25p. Oh, that'll do then. Is he going to take a credit? Is the question. Nope. $400 in. Spins left. Get some premiums in. Good in there, come on, son.
Yeah.
past. Is it going to be a flat? Right, guys, that's the end of our mixed slot session. I hope that you enjoyed it. I'd say that the majority of that footage was recorded over a period of around 1 to 2 days. But then there was obviously some clips as well that was just thrown in. Like that Pokemania at the beginning was a separate recording session. The rest of it was pretty much all together. A really, really enjoyable full day of slotting. Absolutely knackered though. It was from dusk till dawn, a good 14-15 hours, but well worth it in terms of profit. So yeah, I hope that you enjoyed it. I think
the day was over 400 up, I think. That's obviously including all expenses and everything else. So yeah, hope that you enjoyed it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Ta-da.